sup? I'm Manfred and shit. I'm probably the most attractive guy in the world.
Pretty sure.
Like, out of everyone who is 17, I would probably be hotter than them. I'm in a band with a few other guys. We're called the Backstreet Bitches. Obviously, our influences are Killswitch Engage, Slipknot, The Irish Front, My Chem, stuff like that. I've always thought of myself as like an optimist. Like, if someone ugly, for example, is stressing over a test, I simply walk up to them and tell them it's gonna be okay. You know, first I tell them that you've gotta pass the test, because if you're not hot and you're not smart, then what's going for you? I'm actually lucky because I'm both, and I thank God for that. I pray every night that I don't lose my incredibly good looks and my incredible intelligence.
Amen, God. Thanks, babe.
So I'm like walking to Packers and shit. My stupid mum won't even give me a ride. Can't wait till I get my P's and shit. Hold up, my cell phone's ringing. Sup, it's Manfred. What are you talking about, Angelica? Angelica, what do you mean? You're supposed to be meeting me at Packers. What assignment? Oh my God, I forgot all about it. You bitch, you're supposed to tell me about these things. You're supposed to tell me my biology assignment was due tomorrow. Don't even talk to me, Angelica. I don't even like you anymore. Just go away. My God.
God, it's so long to walk home. Stupid parents won't even pick me up. Kill someone. What time is it?
My God, it's 11 o'clock at night. Stupid parents. I'm gonna kill someone. Oh my God, I've got to call Marcus. My God, I've got so many contacts, it's gonna take forever to look through. It's not even funny.
Marcus, are you awake? You are now?
Okay, good. Marcus, I didn't do my biology assignment. It's 11 o'clock.
Marcus, I wanna go to sleep too, but you don't hear me complaining.
Okay, shut up.
Marcus, you have to help me.
Sign into Emerson and send me your assignment.
Why not?
I won't copy.
Marcus.
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 You freaking woke my dad up! You freaking woke him up!
He has to get up early to go to work tomorrow!
Do you have no respect?
Well, you better be sorry.
Listen! I'm not a cheater! Never have been, never will be! Okay? Okay, mate?
That's right!
The sooner you help me, the sooner you go back to bed, okay?
Cool!
See you on MSN!
Ruffle, so gonna copy. So gonna say it's mine in that he copied.
Are you looking at my password? Oh my God, you were so like flirting with me. Not even funny. Oh my God, look at my DP. So maggot that night. Not even funny.
My God, he's not even online yet. My God, he didn't even come on. He probably just went straight back to bed after I called him. Bitch. I'm gonna fail. Great, I'm gonna fail life and end up in some no-hope job like McDonald's or something. Only ugly people work there. Ew, McDonald's is gross. My God, I can't go to school tomorrow. I can't. I have to wag. Otherwise, Miss Dipwicky's gonna get me in so much trouble. She's such a bitch. Okay, I have to get some sleep. See you tomorrow.
Oh my God, my mom thinks I'm catching the bus to school. I feel so bad.
Oh no, wait. She's a bitch. This is all her fault anyway. Oh my God, you freak! Pay attention to the road!
Oh my God, I feel like such a dero. Only ugly people go to parks.
Oh my God! I can just sign into my hip top! Sign into MSN! Such a loser for not thinking of that before. Oh my God, I left my hip top at home!
Oh my God, Mum, do not talk to me. I so don't want to talk to you right now. Mum?
Mum? Oh my God, I'm home alone.
Ah! 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 So it turns out I wasn't home alone. My mum was outside putting the clothes on the line. Oh my god, I've so got to post a bulletin about this on MySpace. So funny.
Oh my god, I've got to call Marcus first. Marcus, you stupid slut. I hate you. Don't ever talk to me again.
No, Marcus, it's not even funny.
I'm going, Marcus. I'm going. You're just stupid, Marcus. You're just stupid. He's just a stupid boy. What are you looking at? You're just a stupid, small, stupid little plaything. I never liked you anyway. Huggles was my favorite.